That's the season for that.
Yeah. Come on, guys. I'm just doing here.
So fine. Alright, so, 3, 2, 1, go.
We're gonna go 3, 2, 1, go.
Well, on go, we're gonna do this again.
On go, we're going to. Now, do we want to try doing just the pointing, see how that works out?
Let's, can we do like a practice, 3, 2, 1, and see if we can just move together on go? Just fine.
So, get your move in your mind.
Alright.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, go.
Alright, something like that.
Alright.
That's not what I want.
Alright. Get in line, 3, 2, 1, go. 3, 2, 1, go. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh wait, I can't do that, sorry.
I was about to say, like, I thought I had a plan for this.
Does it say anything in the rules about what happened, is there a penalty for a work that they, no.
For records, I said we cannot go to prior previous, where it doesn't say anything, not if they do that.
Alright, so, house rules makers, what should the orcas penalty, no, house rules.
Oh, yes. We said makers, we're not the makers.
No, I'm house rule maker.
We're the house rule makers.
Alright.
What would you do?
Why don't watch you out?
I was like, we need to make that decision, because I want you to be out. Probably we have an even team, so even if we book them.
Okay, well, let's do this.
Let's just say you can't.
Zookeeper, what would you do with a disobedient orca?
Well, I mean, they're about to eat, they're all disobedient.
Are you a proponent of positive reinforcement, or?
Well, how do I possibly reinforce a bad action? I say just you can't move for the next round. Okay.
Okay, sure.
So you have to stay in your slipper. Okay. Yeah, you lose the turn, you're not kicked out, so you're still sort of punished. That makes sense, that seems like you're dizzy. Yes. You're exploding here. Okay. Alright, you have your moves in mind. Alright. 3, 2, 1, go. Alright. 3, 2, 1, go. 3, 2, 1, go. 3, 2, 1, go.
Wait, can the orca stay?
No, you have to.
Okay.
That's fine. 3, 2, 1, go.
That'll tell you.
3, 2, 1, go. Spot the orca, I died. Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. So you have to.
But
if
you stay there, you miss your turn and have to stay there, so.
Yes. Well, and now that becomes part of their strategy. So they have to stay.
We're smart.
We're smart.
We're smart, Marcus. That doesn't work. Make it go with that.
Maybe you lose a turn and you become like invisible in your space.
Like you're not even visible in your space.
Yeah.
I'm not even
here. So you gotta finish it out with this mod. You gotta finish the game out with the mod that you crafted.
Okay, well.
Right? So you're testing one. Remember, you're testing one change at a time. Because otherwise, finish the game out with this mod, and then take a note of the other mod that you would recommend, and then play test that one.
3, 2, 1.
I'm stuck here, so I can't move.
Oh.
I
retired
this
meeting. We got a lot of disobedient markets. So how are you stuck here?
Just I retired. I went back here.
Like, because it's only the one right after you.
It's not all of them.
I thought it like any.
Yeah, it's the most required premium. So
you just can't change it.
Yeah, you can wiggle that before.
Or you don't have that much mobility.
They're not that fast a turn. two, one, go.
Me too!
Try it up.
Multiple workers make a bad move at the same time.
No, go back to their own start.
No, because yeah. Then
because
one
someone
can start from
that.
Yeah. No, that's a fair point.
I mean, you could do own starting point except for the
right.
In, like whoever starts in the far corner, because they would have to return to.
Well, actually, it makes sense to report the starting point because if two people mess up and they end up at the same point, that means you really don't want to mess up.
Yeah,
because
both of you mess up at the same time.
Oh, then
yeah.
Both
yeah.
The
yeah.
Only one.
Sent to orbit time now.
And then you battle to the death, the orbit time out corner, and then